till death do us part. But we're already past that phase. This is a brand new start, and I think I deserve some praise for the way that I am. Despite having overdosed and ending up comatose, I don't give a damn. I've let my emotions go, fuck being a sober hoe. This is the mantra, this is my life. You're playing with now till the end of the night. Surrounded by fire, the passion ignites. A hit and a heaven and hell are out of the heart. I'm addicted to the madness. This hotel is my Atlantis. We're forever gonna have a fucking reason to sin. Let me leave my soul to burn and I'll be breathing it in. I'm addicted to the feeling. Getting higher than the ceiling. And we're never gonna want this fucking feeling to end. Just concede and give in to your inner demons again.
You fell deeper in this pit while death rains from above. So count your blessings, cause this is it. You're not letting it go. So what if I misbehave? It's what everybody craves. You already know. So come if you're feeling brave and fancy yourself a mate. You want it, I got it. See what you like. We could have it and power, my sinful delight. A hit of the heaven and hell, a hell of a high.
I'm addicted to the madness. This hotel is my Atlantis. We're forever gonna have a fucking reason to sin.
Let me leave my soul to burn and I'll be breathing it in.
I'm addicted to the feeling.
Tomorrow, there's another rush of poison flowing into my veins, giving me a dose of pleasure that resides by the pain. I'm addicted, I'm dependent, looking awesome, feeling helpless. And I know I'm raising Cain by every highway in hell. Maybe things won't be so terrible inside this hotel.
Hmm, this is our perfect honeymoon, honey. Yep. Oh, hey, guys. Oh, hey, Jerry. Where you? Did you make it? Well, I always have room for my bestie and my bestie's wife. So, thanks for inviting me for your honeymoon. Sure thing, Jerry. It's the thing we can do. So, what's this thing you and your wife want to tell me about, Angie? Well, we're about to become overlords, and we kind of need your help to make us the best overlords. How would you like to be our bomber employee? You get to blow Val's stuff, and all they come to us at our own building, huh? I kind of like the sound of that. Are we gonna share your lovely bride together? What do you say, baby? You agree with this? I thought my wife would like be kinky, but not like this. Well, I'm your husband? Oh, baby. Come on. Let's go to our room. Well, let me take your beautiful dress off, baby. And now, baby, let me and Cherry rock your world. Right, Cherry? Sure, Angie. And baby girl, I'll make sure I won't make you explode. Alright, let's get ready, baby.
Just promise me, darling, your love in return. Make this fire in my soul, dear, forever burn. My heart's at your command, dear, to keep love and to hold. Making you happy is my desire, dear. Keeping you is my goal. I'll forever love you the rest of my days. I'll never part from you, and your loving making you happy is my desire, dear. Keeping you is my goal. I'll forever love you the rest of my days. I'll never part from you and your loving way.
Now that is the spot, baby. Oh, Chet, are you okay? Yep, didn't throw your girl like that in there. Wow. Well, let's get some rest. Because I'm definitely going to help you with your overlord thing. Really? Of course, Angie. I'll do anything for you and your wife. Unless I get to be the aunt of your child. Yeah, sure, Cherry. You can be the aunt for a child. Let's get some rest right now.
Alright guys, that's the end of this video here. If you love this video, please do my favor. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in that next video.